Melbourne. It's sort of inspired by Paris. I spent a May evening there once. I was very in love with my wine glass. It's called the Broken Machine.
To be